about being sad and happy to a point where it just doesn't make sense. I mean, it happens. It's just a thing, dude. I mean, I don't know. It's the wonderful world of Red. It's crazy. So, we'll see what happens. Different in my life. I feel like I should start a fight with my homie down the block. I really hope he has a knife. I really hope he has a gun so he can shoot my head off in spite. Or maybe we can grab a Sprite and we can chill till it's night. Or maybe he can go and light the blunt that's rolled up tight. Or maybe I should clock out since I feel alright. I think that I should fall asleep till I wake up in Dreamville. You can't see me if I stay still. At least I hope so to feel chill.
And I feel the same. Same old, whoa, oh, and I feel the same old, same old, whoa, oh, and I feel the same old, same old, whoa, oh, and I feel the same old, same old, whoa, oh.
I'm feeling different in my life, neither good nor bad. If my mom come back, maybe I should tell dad. Or maybe I should run back, cause obviously that's rad. Well, obviously I'm sad, but I'm obviously so glad that I had another chance at life, that I had multiple, in fact. From treating life like it's bad to cheating death like it's math. Living is the new fad, and don't you dare disagree. I know you wanna feel mad, but just listen to me.
And I feel the same old, same old. Same old, same old, whoa, oh.